I am Arevi, and these are my stories. Shall we begin? And these are my stories. Shall we begin? I am Arevi, and these are my stories. Shall we begin? I am Mountain. Older than man and as timeless as the earth itself. In summer, I offer stunning green pastures with rocky tops, filled with wildflowers and dairy cattle. But here, now, in this, the coldest of winters, I gift snow-covered peaks and landscapes filled with endless possibilities. Some of you will explore white forests on foot. Others will pass through in a race to the bottom. Sometimes in sunlight, other times at night. And each time, I will offer up any who pass through a brand new delight. From beautiful ancient ruins, built before your time by men and women from an era long since forgotten. To stacks of stones you call cairns, placed all around my lands, out here to mark the glorious mountain peaks and trails I offer up to those brave enough to take on my challenges. And what challenges I offer indeed. But I promise, if you can master what lies ahead out there, then I offer the invaluable as a reward. Memories. Magnificent memories. Some of you will explore me on foot, or on those awfully strange contraptions you strap to your feet, while others will take to the air and glide from my summit to the waters below. But be sure to take a moment on the way to stop and take it all in. Or to pass through these glorious places without exploring the beauty I offer would be a sin. From varied landscapes to faces littered with cliff bounds, to stunning couloirs and huge, beautiful, untouched pillows. There are few places in the world where you can experience all of these magical elements at the same time. And I am one of them. All you have to do is to tell me what you want, and where you want to go, and I will point you in the right direction. Through lands filled with myths, magic, and stories of pioneers, voyagers and explorers who have conquered the elements out here in my world, and walked away heroes. Many have gone before you, and naturally, many will come after you. But each time one of you passes through, I offer the same. A playground to bring dreams to life.
That footage is gonna make for a pretty cool episode, that's for sure. Night shoots always look fantastic on camera. I'll get to work nudging the Salomon guys. See if I can wrangle a few more gigs for you while they're out here.
Need to get closer. Too far away from. I think that could be. Actually, yeah, that might be the spot. Well, I need to get closer first. Take a proper look around. There could be someplace interesting to check out up ahead. I need to gain some ground first. I thought there was something over this way, but I can't be sure just yet because I'm so far out. Too far away. Need to keep moving, get a little closer. Might be somewhere around here, but I'm a little too far out over here. Need to get just a little. I have to get closer to it.
Welcome to the Tasselworm Derby, a ride meaner than George R.R. Martin's typewriter and harder to beat than a bowl of eggs. To tame this beast, stay on the platforms and hit those checkpoints. But you better pray this creepy cryptid doesn't swallow you whole before you reach the finish line.
Need to get closer. I thought there was something over this way, but I think that could be... Actually, yeah, that might be the spot. Well, I need to get closer first. Take a proper look around. I have to get closer to it. Might be somewhere around here. I'm a little too far out over here. Need to get just a little closer.
Travis and Zach have spent the last couple of days.
All right, man. We're ready when you are.
Nice freestyling. Keep going. Getting some wicked shots here.
right. Golden opportunities and fresh lines.
Great news. We just got an invite to an exclusive event that's all set to kick off out here in the region.
All right, that's it, guys. We got exactly what we came out here for. Great work, everyone. Great work.
Don't want to say anything till I check the footage, but I think that might have been the money shot.
Not bad, not bad at all. I think we did a pretty bang-up job with that one.
Why don't you take a quick glance at the footage and check out the run for yourself?